Now, this is the program to perform basic arithmetic operations like addition, subtraction, multiplication and division for 8051 using a C language program. You can find the program on the link given in description. It will redirect you to here, C language program to perform basic arithmetic operations. Here is the program. Here I have given two programs. For first program, it is simplified as per modules like addition, three different variables. For subtraction, different three variables. For multiplication and division. And in second program, only six variables are defined for all these operations. Here is the addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. You can choose as per your convenience. Now, for addition, all operations, I have taken 2 8-bit numbers, 1, 2 and 3, 4 hexadecimal numbers. The output of addition is sent to port 0, subtraction port 1, multiplication port 2 and division port 3. Let's run the program. Building shows 0 warning, 0 error. Now addition operation, first cross check it onto calculator, select programmer mode and hexadecimal. Now 1 2 plus 3 4, result is 46. You can see the result on port 0 as well as in accumulator. This is for addition. For subtraction, again same numbers 1, 2 and 3, 4. Since 3, 4 is greater than 1, 2, here 3, 4 minus 1, 2 is taken. B minus A. Now port 1. First check onto calculator, 3 4 minus 1 2, the result is 22. Now port 1 showing 22 as well as accumulator 22. Now multiplication, see, in case if the result of 2 8-bit numbers multiplication exceeds 8-bit, since 8051 is a 8-bit microcontroller, accumulator is a 8-bit register and able to store only 8-bit. What if result exceeds 8-bit? Result, higher byte goes into register B and lower byte into accumulator. Cross checking, 1 2 multiplied by 3 4, result is 3A8, which is 16-bit number. 03 is higher byte, where A8 is lower byte. Now 03 will goes into register B and A8 into accumulator. Lower byte into accumulator, higher byte into register B. Port for output is port 2. Port 2. A8 onto port 2. Here accumulator stores lower byte, that is A8, and register B higher byte 03. Now for division operation, port 3 is used for output. Three four divided by 1, 2, result is 2, remainder goes into register B and result into accumulator. Port 3 for division operation, See, you can observe 0 to on to port 2 as well as on accumulator. Remainder is 10, which is stored into register B. You can ask queries into comment box. Thank you.